Hey guys, thanks for joining me again. Another Outriders video. Hope you're enjoying all the Outriders content at the moment. It's pretty much the main game at the moment, isn't it, to play? So, especially if you've got an Xbox, because it's free on Game Pass. It's a no-brainer to pick it up. But yeah, got another little side quest, Divine Intervention on Eagle Peaks area. Yeah, so without ado, let's get on with the video. And if you're enjoying it and enjoying the Outriders content, leave us a like. And if you're not a subscriber already, hit that subscribe button. Really does help us out, and I really do appreciate all your support. Anyway, without further ado, let's go on with the video. Thank you for joining me. I hope to see you in the next one. Goodbye for now.
These powers. What I can do, none of it makes any fucking sense. Has anyone ever studied an altar or tried to understand why, how?
Well, opportunities for study aren't exactly lining up. You're the first to offer.
Oh, I'm not offering.
There is one who's known for delving into the secrets of your kind, but not gently. He's an altar notorious for the trail of experiments he's left behind. They call him the Alchemist. Both sides stay far away, but he has a lab somewhere deep in these mountains. If you go looking, be careful. But, of course, I'd be very curious to know what you find.
I'm in. Point the way.
It's insane going to
move. He was thought to be operating in a hidden bunker, somewhere near the insurgent-occupied radio tower.
I'll do a sweep of the area.
Enough. No more dunderheads are falling for your bullshit.
Heresy! Do not let the heretics pass! Do not let the heretics lead you astray!
Thank you.
too late, pal. Me and the anomaly already embraced. Can't say it right now. Stand up. Get the fuck out of here. Go!
It's Some of my men have begun returning. What happened?
Well, seems you had yourself a little cult brewing up here. I don't know, this place seems to make people flip their fucking lids.
At least a few made it back alive. Thank you. I knew all that stuff my dad used to say about dirty, rotten Outriders wasn't true. Thanks again for what you did.